what they charged me with every time they sent me out was to celebrate what was right with the world rather than wallowing in what was wrong with it. She told me once, I never ask, how do I fix what's wrong? I simply say to myself, how can I make this better?